Well, as you can tell with the I am streaming on Beam, so be sure to follow me on Beam. If you haven't already, let's just get into it. Yeah. I'm surprised how fast how fast these came out. Which is actually really cool. I don't know if I'm either gonna be downloading the stream or if I'm going to be going to
Previously on The Walking Dead.
No!
That was fucked up.
You monsters!
Clem!
Fucking Garcias! Oh, you took my goddamn guts out!
Joe was in on it! We did it on her orders! I'm sorry!
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag!
I'll help you! I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this!
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you!
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother.
They were our family, David. How could you?
What a piece of shit.
Piece of shit!
Yep.
I'll give you family!
Okay. So yeah, that's what happened last episode. Hopefully we get to play as Clementine a little bit more in this one. But let's see what happens. The series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Okay, holy crap. What is this? Is this like a flashback? Or is this what it looks like in the new part here? Flashback. Okay. Ugh,
damn it. Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Yeah.
You doing okay?
What's up, brother?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be
anything
so
for a
awesome.
Fan.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man! Thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no. No names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap.
Yeah, you know.
Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get $10 for this!
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star.
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's get back to baseball.
It's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Jeez,
yo, man.
You gotta learn to relax, David.
What do you suggest? Put some money on it?
You know I don't do that anymore.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. Ooh, Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
It's gotta
hurt. Garcia takes one for the team. That's gotta hurt.
God damn it, Javi. I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this. Oh my god, the crowd is going wild!
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
David. You're leaving already?
You said you were happy, so I'm done here.
Come on, I thought we'd hang out all day.
I'm not gonna spend all day as your cheerleader. You're a grown-up, and I've had enough.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
Yeah, what's up, man?
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
You know what? Yeah, do what you need to do. The army could be good for you.
I was expecting more of an argument. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Hobby? I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here.
I already know what happened, so...
Get in there, you two.
Joan's gonna figure out what to do with you.
She's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you murdered Lonnie.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them...
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Fuck that.
This is bad.
That was a weird,
what are we gonna do?
Animation.
I killed Lonnie. Christ. How could he turn on me like that?
David, hey.
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming. but I dropped the ball. Big time.
Joan lied. You couldn't have anticipated that. It was a sneak attack.
I'm glad you see that. You may be the only one.
I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
You're still a hero to Gabe. There's still a lot you can teach him. This world needs all the heroes it can find.
That's my boy. Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
You don't have to worry. They're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us.
You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
We can beat this. Together.
Your boy.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David. I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
You've got the guns. You set the terms.
I'm glad you're willing to work with me. And people had concerns about me coming here after the way you murdered Lonnie, David. But I know what the real danger here is. And you need to hear about it.
Okay. This is not a talk, I guess.
Just say what you have to say.
Thank you. Those raids were unfortunate, but necessary. The real danger was another long winter.
I should have been told about this.
David, you remember how many friends we lost last year. I couldn't bear to see it happen again. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up! Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
Well, shit. Well, there are some things that I saw in the trailer.
Gotta get out of here.
And yeah, they're probably just gonna make me get out of here. Let's look at the back door. Wait, no, that's the front door. Shit.
Locked. I'm not getting out through here.
They locked it pretty fast, unless if it's a self-locking door. It's a chill. There's a lamp. Like this.
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
It's a store. Okay, I'm just gonna look at it. Yeah, we just keep going. Be fine. This is the stand on this, I guess. I don't know what that's gonna do.
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Yes, indeed. I don't know what that was an option. What's through here?
Nothing useful here.
Nope. Okay. Use a pipe. Can I smash it open? Oh, fuck.
That's
okay.
Not gonna work.
Okay, yeah. I don't know why I did that. How else is that? Let's look at this chair.
No time to rest.
Okay. Time indeed. Look at this, Benson.
Do those boards come loose? Nope.
Maybe this one then? Maybe I look at the door. I'm gonna go back to the other place in a second.
No one's out there.
Okay. No one's out there. Okay. Maybe I take this stool. Nope. Okay. Is it gonna say the same thing? Nope. It's gonna go away. Let's look at the sour faucet, I guess.
Been a long time since I hit the showers. Ooh, and
oh,
I can
yeah.
use one. Too bad there's no running water in here.
Yeah. Yeah, let's look at the lamp then. It's the only thing
that
I didn't look at.
It doesn't look very sturdy.
No, it does not. Okay, that's it? Okay. How else? Something I missed? Best everything. Oh, look at this.
Could squeeze through there.
Could you? Could you squeeze for there? I guess I go grab this stool. Maybe that's the only thing I can think of. Yes, I grab the stool. Let's grab it. Okay, he just automatically goes through it. That's cool. Did it break? Holy fuck. Yeah, let's open this up.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Gabe?
Oh, shit.
Where'd they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
Okay.
I can't do it. Can you help?
Yeah, I don't know why. We just sat down and let him do it by himself.
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand.
Might hear my cat in the background. She's running through the door. An achievement. Hopefully the steam quality is okay for you guys. It seems to be a little laggy on my side.
What's all that noise?
Zombies?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls.
That's gonna fuck up everything up, huh?
Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Thank God for Eleanor. She's a lifesaver.
She saved Kate, and I'll never forget it. I was pretty scared.
Me too, buddy. Me too.
Indeed.
We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Nice work. Thank you. They've still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right? I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they?
I'm working on that. To tell you the truth, things don't look so good for him right now.
What? Then we have to help him.
We gotta meet up with the others first. All clear.
Dude.
Come on.
Let's go.
He keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
Yeah,
I'll talk to her. I'll try to convince her.
Good. It's important.
That is how it's... Yep.
Hold up.
Something's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
People are scared. They don't know who's in charge or who to trust.
I trust you, Kate, and Dad. That's it.
Okay.
That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Hey, let's get in there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
I forgot to turn off notifications. Shit. Off, David. Association of Skybound Entertainment. Walking Dead, A New Frontier. Reminds me of the bell tower from freaking the first season. Maybe that's where we are. I don't know. No, never mind. We're way farther away from that. Guys, this is like Richmond, I believe. Yeah, it's Richmond, isn't it? Water.